Folks, Bill Monroe wrote three songs about Mississippi that I know about, and all three of them are bluesy, wonderful, laid-back tunes. Now, that sounds just like us, don't it? And this is Mike Compton. He's from right down here in south of town. And he's the world's best, right? He's a Grammy Award winner. He's the mandolin player. Mike Compton, folks. We're going to play Mississippi Waltz. He is. I'm going to try.